All right, other news we are following this morning, a jail death investigation. This after an inmate was found dead at the Denver County Jail last night. The sheriff's office says the man was found in a housing unit around 5:30. A medical emergency was called, but as they tried to save his life, the inmate was pronounced dead. The man's identity and cause of his death has not been released.